She's gonna bring you down in the fire.